Nisqually State Park. Never been here before. Google Maps doesn't show it very accurately. Google Maps is kind of messed up when it comes to state parks. It's not as bad as Bing. Bing, you can type in state parks or state park into Bing, and all it'll give you is an office for some of, I guess, some of the planning departments for state parks. But yeah, Google Maps though. So often they'll show you, oh yeah, this is where you stop your vehicle. It's like just on the side of the road, and then you have to walk 5 miles or something, you know? It's weird. This is pretty so far though. A split. Don't know. Well, let's hope I don't get lost. I was hoping it'd be more like the trail I started on, but yeah, this is vehicle wide. There's some other parks I wanted to check out, but I guess they're closed for snow, so it would have been at least an hour's drive too, so this wasn't too bad. This was maybe a half hour drive. This just doesn't look very interesting. I was hoping, like I said, for some more narrow trails than this, but it is pretty. Sort of. Well, this section isn't that pretty, but right now, would be during the summer though. Yeah, lots of horse shit. Literally. I guess this is popular for people with horses, so. Is this a trail on the right coming up? Yes. All right, finally something then. All right. What do we got? Just a little bright. I've got that song, That's Just Love Sneaking Up on You, going through my head. Let's see if this continues going across. Yes, it does. Okay, good. Well, it sort of does. Oh, this just leads to a road? Come on, get off my shoe. Ow. Did not expect that. Well, let's have a look this way, shall we? Congratulations. Congratulations, it's a small penis. All right. Well, I guess that was it. I could go further in this direction to see if there's any more trails that split off, but it seems like I'd run into the road eventually if I went that way much further, so... All right. Well... I guess, thanks for watching. This was a shorter video than normal, so have a great day.